Hello and what is up everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all guys are doing well. So here I come with a new video to you guys, and today's video is all about vitamin E oral supplements. So it is used for glowing skin, acne and scarring, and also for the spot treatments. Vitamin E's consistency can clog your pores, especially in the areas that are prone to acne. It may boost your skin's clarity, brightness and softness, and it prevents aging and wrinkles on your face, and also affects the blood circulation high in antioxidants. It relieves the chapped and dry lips, and it's a nutrient that your body needs to support for your immune system, and also it helps to regenerate new cells. So I'm going to share with you guys 6 ways to use this capsule. So without any further ado, let's get started. I'm using EV400 capsules. So the first way is a lip mask. As all know, honey is a natural ingredient and it is very good for the beautification of our body. Take 1 tablespoon of honey and 1 capsule of vitamin E. Mix it well and apply on your lips. It helps dry lips to become moist and soft. You can use this as a lip balm also. Second way to use these capsules is a makeup base or a primer. Take some aloe vera gel in the container and take 2 capsules of vitamin E. Mix it well and apply on your face. After mixing, it turns in white color. You can also use it as a day cream. I basically use it as a day cream personally. Third way is for reducing dark circles. Take 2 tablespoons of almond oil and 1 capsule of vitamin E. Remove the oil from the capsule and mix it well and apply under the eyes and massage it for 5 minutes and let it stay overnight and wash off in the morning. See the results. It reduces the dark circles instantly. Fourth way is the night cream. Take any cream you all use before going to bed. I use Vaseline Skin Brightening Cream. Take some cream in the bowl and 1 capsule of vitamin E. Remove the oil from it. Mix it thoroughly and apply on your face overnight. Actually, I use it for all my body because as it is a body lotion and also suits my face too. Fifth way is oiling. Take any oil you use for oiling your hair. Take 2 capsules of vitamin E. Remove the oil from it. Mix it well and apply on your scalp as well as the root tips. It gives our hair a good shine, nourishes your hair, helps your hair to grow faster. If you see any normal serums which we use for our hair, basically most of them contains vitamin E if you check. It is very good for our hairs. I oil my hair twice a week. I sometimes also apply rose water on my face with the help of cotton. I just dab on my face the rose water and let it absorb in the skin after I use my night cream. Sixth way and the last way is to consume a capsule every day.
very easy and simple.
It affected my skin very well that I have left with no dark circles now. It's gone literally. And yeah, if you like this video, do give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon so whenever I post any videos, so you'll get notified. Take care, bye bye.